Hi everyone, welcome back to Bank Exams Today, and this is our day 9 of 5 minutes vocabulary video lesson series. I hope you have been liking all the videos we have uploaded so far, and if you liked all the videos and the videos we upload other than these vocabulary videos, then please like the videos, share it with your friends and family. And if you like to receive the notifications of our new videos, then please subscribe to our channel, okay, so that you can get the notification whenever we are live, whenever we are making new videos, and you get the updates. The very first word we have is caricature. Caricature is something that we see in the magazines, in the comics, that there is a, you can say, a character with a very huge head and a very slim body. It is actually an imitation of a person in which we make some characteristics very striking and they are exaggerated. Like you see, here is the picture of Mr. Obama, and the head is extremely huge as compared to the other body. Okay, this is creating a comic effect, and this is called caricature. Caricature, the synonyms are distortion, because we distort the actual features or characteristics of a person's face. Parody, satire, lampoon, and mimicry. The antonyms are flattery, because here we are distorting something. So flattery means we are praising something. Caricature is a negative word basically, and praise, seriousness, and solemnity. Example is, the picture of the president is not a caricature because it does not distort his facial features. It means this picture is not a caricature, because if it is a caricature, it should be distorting the features. But if it is not distorting the feature, it is not caricature. Caricature is presenting you in a comic manner. Then the next word we have here is coalition. Coalition means a group of people who come together for a particular time. It means they form a group, people form a group to carry out a temporary objective. Like parents come together so that they can revolt against the high fees of the schools, demanded by the schools. And you can see the students form a group so that they can present their demands of lowering down the school fees or the tuition fees. So coalition is a temporary alliance. It means we join hands for a combined action, because all people are suffering from a same situation, so they need some action to be taken. And therefore they form a group, but that group is temporary. Like political parties, they keep on going for years and years, but this coalition is temporary. Synonyms are alliance, union, partnership, and antonyms are detachment, because when you are in a coalition, you are attached to other people, and when you are not in coalition, you are detached. Disconnection, disunion, division. And explanation or example is, a new politician have formed a coalition to put prayers back into schools. It means the politicians have joined their hands so that they can ask the school to put prayer backs. Okay, then the third word is jeer. Jeer, it means making fun of something, making or passing rude comments on someone. Like this person is laughing at this person, that this activity is called jeer in a typically loud voice. Okay, so the synonyms are taunt, mock, ridicule, basically to insult someone in a very loud voice. Antonyms are compliment, praise, comment, and flatter. Example is, some young man jeered at him, that some young man made fun of him. Fourth word today is dereliction. Dereliction is when something is entirely ignored, nobody is paying attention, and that is why that place, that person is abandoned. Okay, dereliction means the state of being abandoned. Like you can say this structure which is totally abandoned, nobody is living here and nobody is alert or aware about this place. So this is just broken down and nobody is living here. So dilapidation, disrepair, decrepitude, deterioration, ruin and negligence, neglect. And antonyms are attention, observance, vigilance, watchfulness. Then the example is due to dereliction in the performance of a duty. Dereliction here is the word used as negligence. She was neglecting her duties and therefore the nanny was fired. Then the last word for today is relapse. Relapse have come from the word collapse. Collapse means someone who fell extremely sick and his body collapsed. Okay, but relapse means you were sick, you improved your state, but again after improving your state you started feeling sick again. So deteriorate after a period of improvement. Like this, you were sick, you were down, and then you started improving. At a point of time you were really improving, but again you started feeling sick and you fell really sick. So this is the relapse procedure. Synonyms are worsen, deteriorate, degenerate, sicken, fall or sink. Antonyms: achievement. Deteriorate, relapse means falling down, and the opposite will be achievement because it is going up. Success, healing and progress. If you don't continue your treatment, you could relapse. It means if you don't continue to taking your medicines, taking your tests, then your body could relapse. You can again fall sick. So this is all about today's 5 words. I hope you like this video, and if you liked it, just use the words in sentences. Drop your comments and please like this video. I'll see you in the next video tomorrow. Until then, keep practicing and work hard.